I know you opened my Snapchat 45 minutes ago. I saw you open my Snapchat, bitch. I know. I looked damn good in that picture. I wanted you to see. Can you not take 1 second to compliment me? Fuck you! Just kidding. I know that you're important and busy and not always checking your phone. I know that you've got things to do and you probably want me to leave you alone, but I know you opened my Snapchat. Would it kill you to reply? I know you open my Snapchat, slut. So die. I'm gorgeous, I'm perfect, I love me. You should be thankful for my face. At least send over, wow, hun. Your hair looks fucking great. At least send over anything to show me that you care. Wedding, you were gonna be the maid of honor, but now I don't even want you there. Just, why do you hate me? What did I do? I know you opened my Snapchat 46 minutes ago. If you don't wanna be friends, then why don't you delete me from your phone? I don't care. It's not like we've been friends forever. It's not like we've been friends since first grade. But you won't reply to my Snapchat, bitch. Walk away. Walk away. I'm emailing your contact information to myself right now, just so I can print it out. You raging monster whore. Open it 45 minutes later, bitch. Oh, I left my phone.
I can't do this bit.
Okay, hold please. The suspender is weak. I'm about to grab a phone out of my pocket. Oh my god, this real phone just buzzed. Thanks, hon. Your hair looks great too. She is the best.